Welcome back to the vlog. Today is December 13th. We're out here snowboarding. It's early right now, it's 9 o'clock, and there's not a lot of people. So Mark and I are gonna try to get some runs in. You wanna say anything to the camera?
Fight on.
Okay. So we're at Bear Mountain today, and it's way less crowded than Snow Summit yesterday, so it's nice. It's probably gonna pick up later in the day. The snow condition is pretty packed. I'm gonna wait till the sun makes it a little slushier. That's a better condition than hard machine packed. I already ditched Mark. We went on like 2 runs together and then I left him. Sorry, dude. Still not even that crowded. It's nice. It's about 10:30 right now. I was working on some jumps and man, I'm tired. I'm probably just gonna take it easy, work on my switch riding. Yeah. We're back now. We're just stopping for lunch. So my dad made this soup. There's barley, carrots, potatoes, green beans, corn, celery.
No celery, forgot.
No celery. And that's it. Looks good. And then we got a sandwich here. Ham, cheese, mustard, mayo, and lettuce. Oh, there's also chicken in here. We got apple strudels. We just finished eating lunch and now we're walking back to the mountain. We live pretty close to the mountain, so it's about like a 10-minute walk uphill. This is the path that we take to go to the mountain, and then that's Bear Mountain. This is a golf course. Usually it's open in the spring and we can go golfing. Everyone must be on lunch or something. There's like no one here. What's up, dude?
What's up? Nothing much.
Cool. If you guys didn't know already, I'm doing a giveaway next week. Look for the video either Monday or Tuesday that will give all the information about it. The drawing will be Friday. So if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe to my channel to be entered into the giveaway. Sorry guys, I'm not gonna have much footage today. I'm just riding. Just finished boarding. We're back now. I just showered and then we're going to dinner soon. My legs are so tired from boarding yesterday and today. We just got the burgers to go. We got them at this place called Get the Burger. I'm gonna try it and we'll see how they taste. So we got this jalapeno ranch. We got some sweet potato fries. And we got the burgers in here. Mark and my dad have eaten these burgers already before. They think it's good. We'll see if I like it too. Check out how big this burger looks. This is a double cheeseburger. And my dad got a regular cheeseburger. Dude, this thing's huge. It's jalapeno ranch with these sweet potato fries. How is it, man?
It's good.
Oh, they're fire. Dude, I can't even put my whole mouth around this thing. Mm-hmm. Really? This thing's like an In-N-Out burger, but 5 times better. This burger is so good. If you're ever in Big Bear and want a really good burger, go to Get the Burger. They will not disappoint you. Look how much meat they give you in this burger. This is a double-double. The tomatoes are fresh. The lettuce is crispy. The meat is so juicy. This is an all-around good burger. Bun is warm and toasted. So I definitely got sunburned today, as you can see. I forgot to put on sunscreen because I do not bring sunscreen with me. And the sun was very intense today. But I'm gonna wrap it up here tonight. So if you like this video, please drop a like down below, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in the next one, which is tomorrow. Bye. Say you wanna talk, how you been? I'm the only one you know.